start our Christmas party. If you still have some friends that you invited, please send them again this poster, your screenshot, and send it to them so they can join us. Okay, welcome to Testament Ministries International Christmas Celebration Online 2020. And also in partnership with Wisdom Light Christian Academy, hopefully all our teachers, some of our parents will be here with us this afternoon, and some of our friends and relatives. Please call them and follow them up, because we have a wonderful presentation as well from our Covenant Singers, and some special raffle prizes as well, and some short, how do you call that, presentations, no, from our kids and adults. Thank you, and let's start with some songs, Christmas songs. Worship team with Hagios also, and whoever are familiar with the song, this is a very familiar song. Let's worship the Lord through these songs.
I'll sing now.
Wherever you are, please sing along.
Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ. All fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plains.
Repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy.
As sins and sorrows grow, nor thorns infest the ground, he comes to make his blessings flow. Far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love.
Oh, come all ye faithful. Let's sing from our hearts.
Oh come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Sing choirs of angels, sing in exaltation. Sing all the... Give to our Father glory in the highest. Oh, come, let us adore. Oh, come, let us adore.
Sorry.
Oh, come, let us
adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Hail, Lord, we greet thee, born this happy morning. Jesus, forevermore be thy name adored. Word of the Father, now in flesh appearing, oh come let us adore him, oh come let us adore him, oh come let us adore him, Christ.
Halaka, what happened? Sorry, na move. Okay, our last song. Let's sing our last song. Wait, ha? Disod, no? Kung wala yung mouse. I think, Sam, na-move mo ang mouse.
No, the mouse is...
Wait, ha? Sorry for that.
But I'll do it na naman.
No, this one, the last one.
Which one?
This one, the last.
You were the one who pressed space.
Wala eh, I don't know. I think na-touch the resap there. Sorry, because I'm using Pastor Don's laptop. I'm not so familiar. Anyway, this one, ako lang.
It's not working.
It's not working, his mouse. Okay, our last song, Hark the Herald. Sorry for some technical difficulties.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all the nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Christ by highest heaven adored, Christ the everlasting Lord. Late in time behold him come, offspring of a virgin's womb. Veiled in flesh the Godhead see, veiled incarnate deity. Pleased as man with man to dwell, Jesus our Emmanuel. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace, hail the Son of Righteousness. Light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. Mild he lays his glory by, born that man no more may die. Born to raise the sons of earth, born to give them second birth. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Amen. Praise God for Christmas carols. May I call Reverend Don Juan to please open us in a word of prayer?
Let's pray together. Lord, thank you for reminding us that the born that the man no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth, born to give us second birth. Father, we thank you for your great love. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness. We thank you, Lord, for your loving kindness and wonderful mercies. Thank you, Lord, because you are great and mighty. And Lord, we would like to thank you, Lord, that we can celebrate your birth today. Lord, that we can celebrate as a church, we can celebrate as a family. And Lord, we would like to worship you. Father, we pray that the things that we do will honor you and remind us, Lord, of this great season of love, this great season of giving, because of Jesus Christ our Lord. So Father, be glorified, Lord, in our celebration. May we always fix our eyes on you and honor Jesus always. We love you, Lord. We honor you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor Don, for opening us in a word of prayer. Let's now sit back, relax, as we watch the Covenant Singer giving us their special presentation. Please, if you can have your, like when we watch a movie, sometimes we drink something beside us. It's okay. Have yourself, be comfortable. Yeah. Thank you.
Hello, Testament Ministries International. We are the Covenant Singers. Thank you for having us on your online Christmas Cantata. Sobrang na-bless po kami while doing this presentation. Sana po mag-bless din kayo and sana mag-enjoy din kayo. Muli, maligayang Pasko. God bless.
Yan. So let's now start there. This is an hour long, so please enjoy. Let's all enjoy.
2020 will be a great year. Mukhang great nung umpisa. Nagkaroon ng COVID-19 na nagpatigil sa buong mundo. At yun na nga po, ano, ladies and gentlemen, as the story goes, nagkakulo-kulo na. Para sa kaligtasan natin, sinailalim sa Enhanced Community Quarantine, Moderate Enhanced Community Quarantine, at ECQ, GCQ, kung ano-ano pang Q ang buong bansa at ang Metro Manila. Nakakaloka talaga, Q. Matindi ang naging epekto ng pandemya. Dahil ang ibong kababayan natin ang tinamaan ng sakit. Marami rin ang nasawi. Mahigit 7 milyong Pilipino pa ang nawala ng trabaho. Naku, dagdag pa sa sakit ng ulo ang pangungurakot na nababalita sa gobyerno. Ngayon pa talaga, sa paglipas ng panahon, parang hindi pumumuti ang sitwasyon. Parang walang pagbabago. Bawal na rin ang handshake, hug, at beso. Lagi pa tayong naka-full face mask, face shield armor. Ay, tumakbo ang oras. Ba sa mga buwan? Ay, eto na. Disyembre na naman. Makukuha pa kaya nating magsaya? May Pasko pa nga ba? Mga ate at kuya, ito at tita, baka pwede muna kayong makinig at manood. Saglit lang ito. Inihahandog ng The Covenant Singers ang isang online kantata na sumasalamin sa mga kwento natin ngayong pandemya, na may kasamang mga awit ng Pasko at pag-asa. Ito ang Quarantining ng Pasko! Yeah.
Girl, mukha pa ka ba? Ba't ganyan ayos?
Wala lang. Kasi ba naman simula March, quarantine, puro nakapajama na lang tayo, hindi na nakapag-bihes. So ngayon, medyo nag-decide ako na mag-bihes na maganda-ganda, at saka nag-practice na rin ako mag-makeup. Ngayon ay mo. Ito yung outfit ko for today. Upload ko sa Instagram. Diba? Ang ganda.
See?
para sa tubig.
Merry Christmas! Anong Merry ang sinasabi mo? Hindi pala yung highlight na lang ang ginagot ko sa iyo? Sabi mo, magbabayad ka ng pakasal. E patulang pa akong natatanggap ising kundulin? Baka naman sa kapatusan pa ng mundo mo, para magbayad!
Ayan siya.
Tila huminto ang ikot ng ito. Simula na lusugin tayo ng kalabang walang nakakakita, kahit sino. Hindi na mabilang ang buhay ng iyong ito. Walang awa, basta walang wala. Unti-unti na tayong pinalibol ng pandemic. Sinundan pa ng pagyo at iba't ibang mga kalidad. Ang hirap gawin ng buhay. Nakakaubos ng pag-asa. Tinawi rin ang sayang dala ng mga sinayan. Ngayon, di man bang natin makasama, yakap o mahagkan na pagbigay at kaibigan ng walang pangkaba. Ipihira na lang ang sinagad ang liwanag ng dala ng pag-asa. Kahit saan pa kasi lumingon ngayon, patay na lang mga balit ng kinagandya.
Pasko na nga lang ang pinakahihintay natin. Pero paano na? Paano pa? Imbis na magsaya, magmukok sa problema ang mga kababayan natin dumaraing dahil ang sakit na. Ang mga mukha nilang sumisigaw ng tahimik. Wala na magawa kung tumingin sa langit. May tutulong ba? Meron? Sino? Nasaan sila? Kanya-kanya? Sama-sama? Iisa lang ang nais isigaw sa ilang. Tulong! Tulong po! Andiyan ka ba? Namin, noon, bukas, sa'yo. Alam kong hindi mo kami pababayaan. Kaya salamat. Purihin ka, aming Panginoon.
Have eternal life, and that is a promise that he has given.
Pero, teka lang, during the story ng Christmas, it was actually a story of poverty and simplicity. Maybe the question is, why? Well, actually, the coming of Jesus was in simplicity, sapagkat gusto ipakita ng Panginoon natin na there. But it is in the intention and the purpose. It is to show us His unconditional love. Ikaw at ako, we have offended God, we have offended others. But if we look at God's plan, despite of our misgivings, despite of our faults and failures, God still intended to show us His love and mercy. That's why it's unconditional. Siya yung nagkaroon ng initiative to do that for us. Pero why in poverty? Kasi nga gusto niya ipakita kahit yung pinakamababa sa society, sa lipunan, kaya niya abutin. Di ba? When we look at the story of Mary and Joseph looking for a place to stay in, dahil kailangan nga dahil manganganak na si Mary, but because she was pregnant, probably took them some time to arrive at Bethlehem. So there was no room for them. And so Jesus was basically born, di ba? Doon sa enclosure ng mga hayop, and eventually the baby was placed on a manger. Maybe iniisip natin, nakakalungkot, no? Walang silid para kay Jesus. Well, that's part of the history of the coming of Jesus. Pero ito naman, ang present. Baka ang talagang intention ng Panginoon is for Him to talk to you with Him. Na sa ating mga buhay, bigyan natin siya ng room. Bigyan natin siya ng silid sa ating mga puso. Because that's how you have a relationship with God. Allow Him to enter your heart. Allow Him to be part of your life so that He can fully bless you, give you the forgiveness you actually need, and to give you the salvation that He would like to extend to you. Dahil mangyayari lamang talaga ang maligayang Pasko pag ang relasyon sa Panginoon sa Kristo ay nagkaroon. Kaibigan, sana yan ay isang bagay na matupad at mangyari sa buhay mo. Pagpalaan ka ng Panginoon na truly maligayang Pasko.
Sorry ah, bakit nag-stop? Hindi kasi nag-admit.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
trabaho. Ipon ko nabawasan. Maybe a lot of us have this particular expression, and with our dialogue with God, iniisip natin, bakit po rin yung pinayagan? And sometimes, we tend to think in the negative, Diyos ang kaaway, pinahihirapan niya ng tao. But how do you have to change the mindset? Iginaw ng pagustuhan ng Panginoon. His perfect will for you and me is that we would have a continuous relationship with Him at yung kanyang blessing talagang maging personal at palagi sa ating buhay. But then, when we look at the story from Scripture, sin came into the picture, and with that,
we have some difficult technical difficulties. I'll just wait for a little while. I think naglo-load kasi yung hindi stable yung internet connection. You can hear me, right? Can you all hear me? Yes? Thumbs up
yes.
If you can hear me. Okay, good. So far, I hope that you're enjoying our cantata. Right? So, actually, it's almost done na rin. No? And then later on, we will have some... Meron surprise yung worship team, no? Yung worship team may surprise sila na short video. Although some of them cannot make it also this afternoon. Then we will have gift giving, diba? Christmas is all about giving gifts. So, yeah. So we're back. So later on, we'll have some raffle. And then just a short time for us to get to know each other lang and saying hi lang, no? So stay put lang. And then here we go.
The video is not on.
Shared. It's not shared. Okay, share screen. Okay.
Ah, sorry. Yeah. Okay.
sa ating mga buhay. Very personal. And also, ang isa sa mga bagay na pinapakita sa Bible is that the Lord wants to help us to overcome. I mean, lahat tayo nag-aspire to have yung tinatawag nating completion of God's plan, His good, pleasing, and perfect will sa ating mga buhay. But again, based on process, difficult. Sometimes we like to raise up our hands and say, I surrender. Ang hirap eh. Yung mo na, sasaktan ako. But then God wants you to finish the course. God wants you to really see the fulfillment of His beautiful plan in your life. So He aids you. And not only that, He embraces you. In the Bible, meron akong paboritong name ng isang prophet, and that prophet is no other than Habakkuk. Maybe you're thinking in Filipino na parang hindi maganda ito, no? But the meaning of the name is very important to me. Bakit? When you look at the background of the name Habakkuk, the meaning is, the Lord is my embracer. Yes, I'm undergoing difficulty. You're also undergoing challenges. But the Lord is saying, come to me. I will be your embracer. God is not pushing you away. God is actually calling on you to come to me so that you can experience Him being your refuge and Him being your strength. But I also would like you to see this, na ang Panginoon talaga, ang kanyang intention, ay magkaroon ng isang personal relationship with you. You're now willing to actually go to Him so that the relationship will be sealed at ikaw ay makakaroon ng pagkilala sa Kanya as your personal Lord and Savior. Remember, challenges do come, but the Lord's help and assistance and presence is also always available. I do hope you discover that, you experience that, because your life is better if it is in the hands of the Lord.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Fellowship with you, like maybe around 7 minutes. Please click the join the breakout groups. I will put you in breakout groups meeting and get to know each other. Get to know, yeah. So, I will now click the breakout group. So please join. Nakita niyo ba? Kumusta? Or you want group tayo lahat, hindi i-breakout groups. Breakout rooms. Parang wala sa iha, delivery lang. Hindi ko i-breakout rooms.
Anyway.
Praise God. I think we will skip the breakout groups kasi parang hindi ko na ano, na set up yung breakout groups sa ano ni Pastor
Fellowship.
Anyway, let's watch the special number of our worship team. But before that, I hope you have some takeaway with the presentation of the Covenant Singers. I believe that that's a wonderful message that all of us can reflect during this Christmas time. You can change, by the way, your name. Instead of Huawei or like that, please put your name so we will get to know you. And please sign the Google form that is in the group chat because that's where we can also join you in the raffle. So we believe that Christmas is a time of giving, sharing. Some of our brothers and sisters donated some of their products so we can share the love. Huh? Okay, so please change to your name and fill up the Google form that is in the chat
form that is
in the chat box, no? So please do yourself, do it now while we watch the worship team perform.
That's our worship team.
Sebi. Connie, Sarah. Sino to gani, love? Their name lah para kaila sila senior JR and I forget his name. If kayo yan, unmute yourself ha. Okay, that was fun. Thank you, worship team. Thank you also, Covenant Singer, for entertaining us. So now let's go part one of our raffle. So we, Pastor Gian, do you have your tambiolo ready? These are some of the books that my kids love. So I hope you, whoever wins, then you can claim it in Wisdom Light Christian Academy. So we will place the prizes there. So these are 10. So we need to raffle 10 people. Okay? Ang ganda ng mga things.
Stop screen,
oh yeah, I will stop screen and Pastor Gian will be the one to share screen. Okay? So these are the topic, the titles. Yes. So Pastor Gian, paano mag-show? Nahirapan ko. Eh, ano mo dahil click share, multiple share screen.
Okay, naka.
Pastor Gian, be the one to share screen na sa Tambiolo. 10 winners for the books. Actually, ha? Pastor Gian, share your screen. So this is written by my friend, Dr. Joyce Piapgo. So, yun. She has signature on the book.
She signed it.
She signed the book. Pastor Gian, unmute yourself.
Yes po. Wait po.
Kaya ba? Mag-share screen? So, maybe kasi parang konti lang, no? So, we're just 24 inside. I believe this comes with the, ano na lang, not only the book, it comes with CD. Book and CDs, okay? So, Pastor Gian, you share...
No, you have to stop screen now. Kasi mag-share.
She yeah, while waiting, kasi she's fixing something. So, these are also the 10 CDs. So, when you play, it comes with the book and the CDs. Ganun na lang. No? Kasi parang...
Testing the screen yeah. Nila if you're sharing screen.
Okay, I stop my screen share. Pastor Gian? So you pray if you like the to receive the book and CD, then praise God to have that. Because ang ganda to listen to Christian songs. Because nowadays, sometimes ang nakikinig na ng mga kids natin, mga worldly songs, maganda if we are intentional to let them listen Christian songs. And read books that are having some values in it that they can cultivate for their character, no? So, it's not really kids will enjoy. Even me, I enjoy the book. Be thankful, be safe, be healthy, be green, yung mga ganun. So, Gian? Kumusta, Gian? You just unmute
sorry,
yourself,
ayaw
Gian.
Po siyang mag-share.
We cannot hear you.
Stop screen share.
Okay. Sige, sorry, if you need time, Pastor Gian, I can show something.
Yeah, you show something. If not, I'm also doing it now.
Please sign the forms, okay, so that we can have your name. Sign the Google Forms so that we can include you in the raffle. Diba maganda to receive something, even it's big or small. Magaganda pa mga yummy food that our church sisters, brothers and sisters are preparing for us to raffle, no? Okay, can you see my slide? Wala. Pastor Gian, give me a heads up ha, if you are ready. With the tambiolo. Sige. It's okay. So can you see my slide? Let's hear from some special Christmas songs and messages from those who submit to me. No? You just post in the group chat. Nawala ang music. That's Faith
no,
and
mag-share ka, you have to press optimize. Yeah, when you share the message clear ka, dapat is i-load it again.
Okay, nang ka. Nawala ang song, no? Music background. They're dancing joy to the world. Hindi ba siya nakapag-share screen?
Ako na, daan ako. Okay, ready na.
Okay, siya lang lang. Tama ko siya.
Naan lang? To the
Okay, pause muna natin, ha? Wait. So, Pastor Gian, try ko igawin kitang host. Nag-multiple participants na eh. Try mo daw screen share. Multiple participants can screen share simultaneously. Pastor Gian, try mo.
Sige po.
Yan. Try mo nga. I make her... Dapat makashare na eh. Are you there, Pastor Gian? Can you talk?
Yes po. Can I try to find you?
Pastor Don, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sige nga. Sige nga. Hello, Mama.
Hi, hello. Can you all see the wheels of names? I hope all your names are here. Okay na ba lahat? Can you check if I missed anyone? No, so si Pastor Gian may meron lang technical difficulty, so don't worry. We'll do this. Are you ready for our raffle? Okay, so how many do we need to do this? And then we need to, once naka-receive ng gift, we will remove the name from the list na, tama, no? So that there will be other people who will have chances of winning.
Okay, tama ka?
Okay.
So how many gifts?
Sige lang.
Okay, sige.
I did not count.
Okay, so what's the first gift that we're going to give away?
Books with CDs.
How many? So, 10.
Ten books and CDs?
Or what? So, 20
lahat.
Pero sige lang, it together lang, 10.
Books and CDs together, so sampu. Okay, so we'll be giving away a book and CD together. Okay, may si Cynthia came in. Okay, sige, we need to add Cynthia.
Sige lang, Pastor Don. So while you are adding someone, I'll continue the video. We are already doing that. Okay, sige. I need to add Andre as co-host. Where is Andre? Andre, where are you? Cynthia is one of our, can you unmute yourself and turn on the video so we can connect to each other?
Can you show yourselves? Because this is now the fun time. We'll have some wonderful draws. Giving away, right? Again, the giving away is because God gave us first.
So, are you ready?
Okay, let's try this. Let's give away the first one. Okay, so you can see the whole.
Okay, ready? Go!
Who will be the blessed winner? The first one will receive a CD and book. Yay, Teacher Barbara! Congratulations, Teacher Barbara.
I-take note mo yan, Teacher Pastor Gian. Tulungan mo ko.
Okay. So we will remove Teacher Barbara, so that we can give other people the chance. Okay, and the second winner for a book and a CD is... Sister Kai! Pastores K! Congratulations, Kai! Okay, so next, please unmute yourself so we know that you won.
Kasi kung wala dito, we will find another winner, okay?
Meron na, clap na si Kai.
Wala si Kai.
Unmute yourself, ha?
Okay, for the third winner, here we go. The third winner of a book and CD is... Tina Coco!
Shansi Tina Ko, yes.
Okay, the fourth winner, the fourth giveaway. Teacher Christine, congratulations. Thank you, like that. Okay, so this is now the fifth. For our fifth winner of a book and a CD. Lona Go! Congratulations, Lona Go!
Okay, Chansi Lona.
Congratulations.
Para na sa niece and nephew.
Okay, so this is gift number six. Our gift number six is... Congratulations, Glenn Skywalker!
Yay! Glenn Cueva!
Congratulations, Glenn! Are you there, Glenn?
Yeah.
Thank you, Miss Family. Did you mute?
Okay, continue now.
you can you use, can use the
no, focus
the,
lang.
The mouse.
Focus lang. They can hear me naman yata eh.
Can you hear?
Can you hear me? Can you yes, put a thumbs up if you can
yes,
hear?
Yes, we can hear
kasi
you.
Kasi parang I cannot hear you.
Yes, ma'am, we can
hear. Yes, thank you.
Okay.
So our, number yes, seventh winner.
Our seventh winner.
So congratulations, Glenn.
This is for seven.
Seven.
Okay, seven. Winner. I'm the winner. Hindi, we will just give it to another person.
Oh, sige
okay,
sige
lang. Okay, so... Oh, dapat I remove myself na. No?
Okay. Sige lang.
Okay.
Kasi gusto ko manalo tayo sa pagkain.
Joke only.
Okay, Rina.
Okay, Rina. Cueva.
Cueva.
Okay,
dapat I need to remove myself.
The first one who claimed can choose which title you like. Okay, or which CD title you like.
This is the ninth one, the ninth winner.
Eight pa
to? Sorry. Hagios! Okay, remove Hagios. And then, the tenth?
Yeah, nine.
So wala na ako I won the book and the Kathy also won the book and the CD. So
remove.
Okay, so
ninth winner pa.
Bigger prize, bigger gifts na tayo mamaya, bigger gifts, okay? And then the 10th
si Myrna
winner of a gift of a book and a CD is Brother Tito Pineda. Okay? So guys,
one more pa. Nine pa yan.
Okay, sige. See, we will need your addresses lang. No, some of you have your addresses.
No, they pick up in Wisdom Light.
Pick up lang in Wisdom Light daw. Oh, so anyway.
In 50P Florentino Street. So you get to know the school as well. And please refer students for Wisdom Light Christian Academy. Okay?
So just PM you the instructions. Okay.
Tapos plugging, we will be offering grade 7 next school year.
Yay, Jackson!
Sino si Jackson?
Brother
okay.
Jackson won a book and a CD. So tamang-tama for the kids, no? The kids can enjoy the book.
Congratulations! So let's move to our
congratulations.
Next prizes. Ha? I show the prizes. Allow me to share, Pastor Don. Who's your, ano? I show the next part. Okay. Wait, ha? Paano mag-share? Parang hindi na ako maka-share screen. Wait, ha? Okay. While I'm working on something, yeah, continue na lang. No, your mouse is not working talaga. So, let's listen to these messages, ha, while we move on to our next raffle.
But it's 3:30 now. We need to be fast now after this. Prices na and then the closing.
Your heart, different thoughts, your chest, and Donnelly Green. I'd like to start a green thing, or I want to pray that this year will be safe from the pandemic and beyond God's control. And to add on to that, we only have a few more days until Christmas and Happy New Year. So let's spread the gospel, although we don't still have mass gatherings. Let's spread the gospel and the news to many people, for we still have hope this next year.
Thank you, and God bless
everyone. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. God bless us all.
Tapos na.
Okay.
Okay. Next, prizes. Wait, ha? I think na-skip.
Okay.
Screen share again.
Okay. We will be dito. Okay. Maybe alcohol beer. Face mask.
Six alcohol na donated by Janet Fabico, and then Irene Garcia. Six face mask. Irene Garcia is the artist that makes this facial face mask.
No, there are also verses at the side.
So maganda. They are good friends. Christian sila, no?
Six.
Okay.
Six alcohol with.
If in multiple moko, we can share together. Hindi.
I don't know.
Okay, sige. Okay, so wow, this the next prices are very artistically done by our good friends. So okay. Let's do this. Six masks. For our mask and alcohol gift is Teacher Rona, Teacher Rona.
Yeah,
Teacher Rona. Congratulations, you won a mask that was hand-painted and also a small alcohol.
Very special.
Special one, okay? So, the second winner of a face mask and alcohol, it's me. So, but I will remove myself kasi hindi, it's not. Okay, so, isa lang. No? Kanina, I won the book and the CD. Okay, so here we go. The second winner of a mask and a small parang alcohol bottle is Precious! Yay, Precious! You can clap your hands, guys. Okay, kung you can unmute yourself, you can clap. May clap
Precious,
dyan.
You say something Precious. Okay. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, the third winner of the mask and alcohol is... Yay! Mamiyaw is the winner of one mask and alcohol. Okay, the third winner of a mask and alcohol is Harvey! Congratulations, Harvey! So, you won a hand-painted mask and alcohol. So, Harvey, congratulations. Pang ilan na to? This is number fifth. Okay, the fifth winner. Is Teacher Hosanna. Yay! And last winner of the mask is Sister Marlene Lua. Congratulations! Congratulations! Wow!
Okay.
So, pataas na pataas
yummy ang gifts card
natin. No? Mga food na naman to. Okay, share ni Kathy, no? The food. Ang sarap sa mga food. So, we still have, you know, many more people who will be able
thank you.
Okay, so please, you can also screenshot their number if you like, so that you can, if you like to order for to them, yes. So here, our sister Des Balista is very good cook. Ano? Masarap yung palabok niya, yung pancit canton, yung ano tawag nito? Chicken popsicle. And then we will be raffling her puto cheese. Two boxes yan ha. So it's really a blessing to the family. So meaning, one family. So dalawang raffle for this, ha? Later, ha? Isa-isahin ko. So please, screenshot. So you know where to order if you have parties or salo-salo this Christmas time. So two for this, ano, dalawang puto cheese. So dalawang winner, isa-isa. Then from Reina Cueva, please screenshot this if you like kasaba cake and sapin-sapin. Masarap yan dalawa. We tasted. So we will have one winner for kasaba cake. So tatlo na. Next. And for Elizabeth Angeles, sobrang sarap din to. I think the best tofu sisig in town talaga to. Not only me can say, Pastor Dawn, and anyone who tasted it, you can visit her Facebook page, Kitchen Gems. And she also have garden gems. Mahilig din kasi siya mga planting.
So I also have some plants in my home. So isang kanto sisig at isang lemon cookies. Hindi ko pa rin sa lemon cookies, pero hindi na ako
winner, no? But anyway, I also like that. So five hams. Ano tayo five?
Okay. We have 10 more people left, no, sa ruleta natin. So we will now raffle five, and then we have five more left, no, to win, no.
So screenshot, ha, their numbers.
Okay. So I need
to know where to order.
I need Kathy's help. So what's the first one? Is this the photo?
Balesta, Reina Cueva.
One by one, Kathy will tell me one by one what is the.
Okay. We'll stop the sharing, ha.
Okay. Yeah. Sige. So the first food is one box of puto cheese, and the winner is yay, Pastor Gian, you won a one box of puto cheese. Okay.
Kailangan to connect with Des Balesta, ha? When do you need it? When you pick up? Kasi it's perishable.
Okay, the second winner, and receive a gift of a one box of puto cheese is Donnelly. Yay, Donnelly. You have food to eat. Okay. And then the next one is for the kasaba cake. This is for the kasaba cake. And the winner is Teacher Bert. Wow, Teacher Bert, you'll be able to taste the yummy kasaba cake of Rina.
You screenshot the number, Teacher Bert.
Okay. Good. The next one. What's the food that we're going to raffle now?
Sisig.
A sisig. Now for the sisig. Wow, I love sisig. So the next winner. The gift of sisig. Hesed wins a sisig.
Then lemon cookie.
And then now we're ruffling the lemon cookie. Okay, the lemon cookie. The lemon cookie goes to Christine. The lemon cookie goes to Christine. Parang yung mga mahilig kumain ang nananalo. Okay. And the next one?
Wala na. Next.
Okay. So, wow. Congratulations for the winner.
Pwede kaya sa next kasi konti na lang, no? How many left?
Five.
Na lang to. Tapos pwede sila balik lahat for the yung IOT set.
Okay, pwede naman. Isang
okay. Okay. Yes. And for this one, we will be raffling some Well Life product because I would like us to use, if possible, environmental biodegradable products. So you can contact. Wala to. Maghang?
No, kasi I'm sharing.
You can contact Pastor Gian if you are interested. So we will be roughly 1 3-in-1 super whitening soap, 1 Kojic and 1 charcoal soap. And then from here, we will raffle 1 detergent. This is enzyme detergent, which is good even your clothes has some elements like mga negative ion, mga ganyan sa mga damit natin. It will not begun. Ma-preserve yung elements sa damit, no? If you have something. So this is a good detergent also that we are using. And toilet bowl cleaner. Maganda din to clean mga stain. So I also like the dishwashing because, di ba, kinakain natin yan. So sometimes there are residue that is left behind na hindi ma-clean totally. So it's not synthetic and chemical harmful to our health. So, and they have also parang hand soap solution which is not drying to our hands. And disinfectant, this is a cheaper version of alcohol. Especially when in your floors, mga furnitures, hindi masisira yung mga wood, and then sa mga walls, which is very, very important to keep our house clean. And then, well, Sunny Moist, this is also like a hand sanitizer, which kills 99.9 bacteria. So please try to grab hold of this pandemic good for during this pandemic time na mga item, because this keeps us hygienically clean. Okay? So five winners for this. Three soaps. And then one detergent and one toilet bowl cleaner. Then after
six,
that,
you have six. Okay, kasi Sister Marilu pala hindi ko nasali.
Okay, last disinfectant. Okay? So that's it. So six winners for Well Life product, which is pro-Filipino, pro-environment, pro-poor. So yun. I will stop sharing.
Okay.
Then after that, everybody join in again kasi may special pa.
Okay, for the winner of Well Life products, the first winner...
Sila na lahat, no?
Yeah, six. Okay? So, the first one is what?
Connie?
No, the first...
Sorry. Ano yun? Nalimutan ko. Basta taso.
The six products are...
Charcoal soap.
Okay, the winner of charcoal soap is
Cynthia.
Cynthia, do you know where to claim it in Wisdom Light Christian Academy? Please bring your ID when you claim na ikaw yan.
Hi Cynthia.
Hope to turn on your video so
yeah,
we can
she's
get
unmuted.
To know.
Hi, Cynthia. Can you introduce yourself?
Yeah.
Nawala.
Nawala si Cynthia.
Nawala ba si Cynthia?
Can we hear if Cynthia is here?
Wala siya just now. Okay, so another one. The winner for ano to? Disinfectant. Okay. Disinfectant is Mirna.
Hi, Mirna.
Disinfectant, na? So,
hi.
Mirna, hello. Congratulations. Thank
you.
Sister Cynthia is there. But paano mga padala sa US, no? May anayo ako, Sister Cynthia.
It's okay, actually. Cynthia T, if you are in the Philippines,
ha? You are... Yeah, congratulations.
Cynthia T is
very
supportive. Thank you.
Notes lang ni Cathy, disinfectant. So the next one is...
Code jigsaw.
Apat na lang.
Sorry,
yan.
Ah, toilet bowl.
Toilet bowl cleaner. Okay, a toilet bowl cleaner. Congratulations, Sister Marlou. You won a toilet bowl cleaner from Life. Okay, the next one.
Disinfectant, well, detergent.
Okay, the detergent, Well-Life detergent. This is for the Well-Life detergent. And the winner is Paz.
Oh, Paz Ramirez.
Paz Ramirez. Congratulations, you won a detergent. Now you have a gift. Okay, so.
And 3-in-1 soap.
Okay, 3-in-1 soap.
Whitening soap.
Whitening soap. And the winner is Connie.
Okay, Connie.
And then Elaine wins the... Teacher Elaine wins the...
Kojik
soap. Kojik soap. Okay, so you take note, ha? Ano yung panalunan nyo? Okay? Now, I need to write all your names again. So but before that, we have a special number. So while I write your name, we have a special number. I want you to watch this. And then, stay put, no? Because yung final raffle natin is a... Here, no? It's one pair of... MGI Ion Spec. Ayan, sige. So,
while waiting for you to sign in, let's hear from the, let's watch this, ha? And this may be like Chinese song, but please look at the lyrics of the song.
This is coming to my heart.
English. Very nice.
This is coming to my heart.
I've repeated listening this many times.
Sweet.
Ready na lang? Okay, go. The song is very powerful because it already speaks of the whole gospel, no? If you don't know how to share the gospel, the song can be your tool to share the gospel. Pastor Don, ikaw na mag-share with him. I stop. Ay, bago pala ikaw. Ako po muna i-share ako what they will win. Sorry ah, sorry. May mga bloopers ah. Kay ano, ganun talaga yan.
May mga bloopers. Wait. Ano yan?
What's next?
So this time, we will be sharing to you these things that I like their product because this is what I'm sharing na while wearing it, it has negative ion. It has germanium, organic germanium stones that has a lot of benefit. It has nano silver. It affects, especially right now with the pandemic, it can help mga
viruses, no? It have amazing virus killing speed and using nanotechnology yan. So it can penetrate to our skin and far infrared. So we will be raffling 5 ARC for raffle. That's anti-radiation chips. So these 5, you can put it in your cell phone because we are heavily using this nowadays to connect to people which has strong radiation to that can affect our body. So yan, 5. And 7 items pa after that. So the 7, 1 pair of socks. 1 pair of socks is very good for those people. I'm using this every night. It can help, example, yung mga foot cramps, ma-eliminate yan with this one. Kasi ako, I almost before, very often I have leg cramps. But after starting wearing this, no more na. So this can help. So if you're interested also to know more about this, tell me. And then, so 5 plus that one, 6 na no. And then 7, my favorite also, the ionized face mask. You can put this anywhere your body. But when you put it in your face, it can also help you parang anti-aging. This has very high negative ion content. You can also use this for kanang emergency cases. If you feel something, you just hold it in your hand. So very easy to be healthy with these products that I'm promoting, no, that I can also bless you during this Christmas time because the Lord blessed me and I want to share the blessing to you. This one is neck belt. It is good na you don't need to saksak it in the mga electricity. It is self-heating. If you feel ngawit to your neck because you keep on working in your laptop or like that, you just put this on for 15 minutes lang ha. Kasi if longer, it will be so hot. So 15 minutes, you put it, it can relieve neck, shoulder pain, like that. Marami pang iba. You can screenshot if baka ikaw ma-win yan so you know the benefits. And then this one is good for your protection for your head to prevent Alzheimer. Kung nakakalimutin na tayo, this can help us. Kanang memory, improve our memory. So screenshot this also. If you keep on having falling hair, then mag-white hair ka, you will this also. Para hindi madali ka mag-white hair. So this has a lot of benefits. Especially for kids, no? If they're studying, you let them wear this. And one facial face mask, this another face mask for kids, for adults. Ang kids, ito yung merong mga kanang design. Ang for adults, plain black. It also have far infrared, negative ion, nano silver, organic germanium. So these are the prizes that we can raffle. And the last but not the least is the
eyeglass, no? One winner for that. So how many na? So facial mask, a face mask, two winner for that. Ah, meron pa pala isa, nano knee guard. Ah, wag na lang yan, baka sobrang many na. So isang adult, isang kids, head, then neck, then face, 5, 6 yung sa socks. And then 5 ka anti-radiation chip. So 11, no? 11 lahat. But I think it's here na eh. So those who have having problem with their knee, this is very good. This is good for those who after knee surgery, who had accident, weak knee, yung mga rheumatic knee pain. So this warmth, my mother who is 80 years old, she loves this a lot because hirap siya mag-walk. But if she's wearing this, she can walk. And then it warms, there's warmth because may far infrared siya. So I hope you will have that. Then last na yung isa. Yan, ikaw na Pastor Don. So 12 winners lahat, ha? 12. Pero sana hindi ko makalimutan, no?
Minsan ko ginagamit sa whole day. Nagamit ko. Ay, thank you. Wala nang sakit sa tuhod ko.
Bakit ka nang bagal-bagal mo maglakad?
Balang may lang mag-apura.
I hope first we will have 5 winners for anti-radiation chips. So, it's very precious yan. It costs you mga 650 yen each. So, please treasure it if you get it. Don't see like, square lang yan. No, it has high content of negative ion that can prevent the radiation effect to you every time you use your cell phone. Sige. Pastor Don, roll 5 anti-radiation chips.
Rina.
Hindi pa? Meron naman technical difficulty.
Okay, so the next winner.
5 winners for anti-radiation chips.
Okay, five. Can you see my
screen?
Can you see my screen or hindi?
Bakit wala ka rito?
Okay.
Si Marilo andito.
So the first winner is...
Elnora. Hesed.
Okay, only one winner ha. So kung double na, we will not give Donnelly. Donnelly! Wow! You can put a anti-radiation chip on your cell phone or your iPad.
Okay, so
Donnelly, you have one anti-radiation chip. Okay, for the second radiation chip.
Ba't ako hindi nananalo? Oh, Rina Cuevas.
Okay, Rina, you've won anti-radiation chip. So congratulations.
Thank you po.
The second winner is Rina Cuevas. The third winner for anti-radiation chips is Teacher Elaine. Okay, na-doble si Teacher Elaine. Okay, good. The third winner is Teacher Elaine. The fourth winner of the anti-radiation chip is Sister Cynthia. Congratulations.
Cynthia T is you, Seattle, USA.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nag-doble. You lang, iba, no? Cynthia T, okay, someday no? Ha, when you come home. Yeah. When are you coming back home?
Oh, Elnora. Yeah.
Oh, no, yet. Wala po.
The fourth.
Fifth na.
The fifth winner and the last winner is Ma'am Miao for the anti-radiation chips. Congratulations, Ma'am Miao.
Okay, so the next gift is the neck belt.
Ang neck belt favorite ko, no? Pag may mga
neck pains
or...
Ay, grinda ko pa ako ngayon, mami.
And then while using the computer... So she can help. Okay. And si Hesed. Hesed wins.
Sige,
we can remove Hesed and we can give to another person the neck belt. Okay? neckband is
Mirna.
Won by Mirna. Congratulations. Si Mirna is teacher.
Thank you.
Mirna, are you from Manila? Or where are you located? Quezon City? Can you hear her talk loud? I cannot hear it. I cannot hear any reply. So you just gained prize in Wisdom Life Christian Academy by, it will be available by Tuesday, huh? So Tuesday, if you go there, it should be office hours 9 to, mga around 9 to 3 lang. Ganon.
So thank you.
50P Florentina Street, Quezon City.
Okay, so the next gift is
socks.
Okay, so the nano socks. Who will be the person who will win the nano socks? Okay.
Hagios.
Who invited Mirna?
Si Hagios. Okay, we'll give it to another person for the nano socks.
Ay, si Tito nalampas.
These are not just ordinary socks, ha? And then, dapat hindi nyo ipa, huwag nyo painitan when you're washing it. No, Teacher Rona, you need to take care of it kasi mahal to yung mga, yung socks, no? It's expensive actually kasi may mga nano, may mga
elements.
May mga elements. So, si Cathy na lang will explain more when she gives
you.
Okay, Teacher Rona, congratulations for winning a
Hi, Teacher Rona. Blessing yan.
Sock.
Next, ano pa ba yon? Help me recall.
Knee guard. Okay, knee guard. For the knee guard.
Oh, pinaka-nice yan, knee guard.
Wow. Congratulations to Paz Ramirez. You won an MGI knee guard.
Thank you. No? Paz, maganda yung sobra, Paz. Enjoy it, ha?
Masakit na rin to.
Yeah, you can put it in your calf, in your knee. Saan yung mga ngawit dyan?
Okay, and then, what else do we have?
Oh, ngayon, blue naman. Ano ba ito?
Help me recall.
MGI mask.
Okay, MGI mask. Facial mask.
The facial mask goes to Sister Marilo Guevara. Okay.
Kailangan tong niti Sister Marilo, nilalagay niya sa heart niya.
Okay.
Guevara. I want to hear from them. Why I cannot hear them la? Paano ba yan?
Okay, for your face mask.
Green na ako si Pineda.
Anyway, I hope to hear from Sister Marilu. You can unmute yourself, Sister Marilu, ha? Kanina pa ko hindi makahear. No, hindi na nag-function ang mouse.
Because you are...
Since the start, I did not hear anyone talking. Ako lang.
Hello. Hello.
Never mind. Sige lang. Basta Sister Malilu, I don't know what you are saying, ha, but if you are saying something, I hope naka-headphone.
Yeah, of course.
Nakasalita na. Now, I can hear now.
Mute cut kasi I'm on here. Okay, so the next winner.
Nag-echo siya lang.
Kasi, you have to put it back to headphone.
Ah, ganun pala yun. O sige, never mind.
Okay, next winner for face mask, MGI face mask is...
Basta atin.
Face mask for adults.
Dito si Precious!
Ah, for kids na lang.
For kids. Precious. Okay, so Precious.
Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, so and finally, the last na tayo. The for grand. Adults. Ah, meron pa.
One
face mask for adults. Mask. Health mask. Health mask for adults. Okay, Teacher Bert.
Wow.
Congratulations, Teacher Bert. Okay. And then
thank you po.
That's all.
So
and then last na lang the eyeglass. Okay, for those who are having eye problem, this is so good to wear because ako I have high grade power 450, no? Around ganyan. So I had LASIK After LASIK, I suffer from teary-eyed and easily glare. So maraming side effect after LASIK. So better wear this one. It can help din your eye. So many, it can prevent your eye diseases. And it can lower your eye grade. Kay Hagios dati 375, wearing this, nag-low down to 250. So this one has anti-UV, negative. It has all five elements in there, no? Na mga negative ion, far infrared, nano silver, tourmaline stone, which is the 72 types of minerals, and germanium stone. So this is recommended by a lot of association, World Health, mga ganyan. So
let's okay, continue.
So lastly, if you have friends with glaucoma, please share it to me, their medical certificate and abstract we give for free. Courtesy by the inventor, Dr. Sun Li Po. I can help you process. Okay? So that's it. This is the last raffle we have, which is the most special one. This is the model M38. Okay, thank you. Only one winner, huh? That's it. If you pray, if you're the one... Thank you.
Okay, so this is a special glass, especially nowadays, no, we are using it, we use the computer a lot. So this actually eyeglass is cost 3,900, no? So it's a blessing. So let's see who gets the prize. Who gets the M38? And the winner is Teacher Hosanna. Teacher Hosanna, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, Abigail is happy.
Attending our Sunday school. Praise God. So I can let you choose your day. Thank you. Okay, so this is our closing before Pastor Don give his benediction from Covenant Singer. Let's enjoy their closing song. Ah, sige ko salita, naka-mute pala ko.
Sige ko salita, mute pala ko. Thank you.
Emmanuel, your spice of life.
Okay, praise the Lord. Pastor Don, lead us to the closing prayer.
Let us all look to the Lord in prayer. Father, we thank you for, Lord, our time together this afternoon. Thank you, Lord, that we can celebrate together as a church, as a school community. Thank you, Lord, for all your blessings. Thank you, Lord, for your grace, your mercy, and Lord, for sending us your Son, Jesus. Lord, may this Christmas truly be a Christ-centered one for all of us. Lord, that more than anything, Lord, we will be joyful in God, our Savior. We will be joyful because, Lord, we have received the greatest gift of all, and that is Jesus Christ. And so, Father, now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all this Christmas and more Christmases to come, both now and forevermore. The blessing of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. And everyone says, Amen.
Everyone. See you 5 o'clock, kids. I hope you can still join me live if you're not yet tired. Okay. God bless you.
God bless you, everyone. Thanks for coming.
Merry Christmas. Yes. See you next Sunday live, 10 a.m. Facebook page.
Bye.
Thank you, Ati Cynthia. So happy to can join
us. God bless.
Cynthia,
God bless everyone.
Okay, God kasi wala siya nag-turn on video. Cynthia T, you turn on your video?
She turned on kanina.
Ah, okay. Sige. So happy Cynthia T! 4 a.m. dyan sa US, ha? Effort. We're so happy 12, you join us. 12? Ah, kasi shuttle, no? Oo. Sige. God bless everyone.
God bless. God bless. Bye-bye.
God bless us all. Bye-bye.
Testament Ministries International Facebook page, 5 p.m. Kids
Bye.
Fellowship.
Bye.
See you, Lala. See you later.
Bye, Sister Marilu. Thank you
so
for coming.
So get your prizes in Wisdom Life Christian Academy.
Teacher
okay?
Barbara.
Tuesday. I will deliver it there
Bye,
Tuesday.
Bye, Sister Teacher Elaine.
Sa mga food, Amina. You connect to
Sister
the
Marilyn.
Merry Christmas. Yes, Teacher Barbara.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you for joining
Merry
us.
Merry Christmas.
Yes, thank you. Merry Christmas.
Bye.
God bless us all.
Okay, I turn off now. Bye.